This grammetry video is going to show the process of keeping the teeth as the constant. However, this case has a little bit of a twist, and you'll see in just a second. Normally, you would just capture the upper, lower, and the bite pre-op before starting surgery. And this patient already has a couple of implants. But you would capture the bite and then just move on and keep the teeth until the surgery is finished. But these teeth are in the way. So what do we do? Just as a reminder, once the teeth are gone, you lose the bite. All right, I know that's kind of obvious, but so what do you do when you're going to put implants in some of these sites? All right, so this Dr. Ford was pretty creative and figured this one out. It was add OptiSplints to these anterior two and place the implants here in these two sites and placed an OptiSplint here and then scanned. You see, and then use these two teeth as the bite. And because he scanned a lot of the land area, the tissue and everything, then we were able to use all the land areas to preserve the bite, to restore the bite, if you will. We used these two teeth here. We used tissue and land areas and put the bite back together. And then the doctor continued on with the surgery and finished the rest of these two implants here, attached OptiSplint to the rest of the implants, glued them together, and then scanned in the mouth. Now, this could have been scanned intraorally or extraorally, but probably a good idea in this case just to scan it in the mouth first, and that way we pick up the tissue again and make sure everything is aligning nicely. And then doctors scanned it outside the mouth, right, to get a nice controlled scan of the OptiSplint looted. All right, now this was a same day situation. So back in the lab, we started registering and stacking our files together. All right, and based on these two teeth, we designed the restoration. Let me show the tissue scan there and turn off the study model. Very good. Turn off the OptiSplint, and that is the prosthesis that we made very quickly. Here, I'll show you the intaglio. All right. And overall, it was really a smooth operation. I think it was very creative of the doctor to use the OptiSplints on one side and keep the teeth on the other where the implants were going to go. So. Nice job. Nice result.